We're here at the AES show. This is a Coleman Audio booth. And this is the CA500M. The equalizer is a copy of a JH500 EQ. But that EQ had 2 dB steps. And the mastering version has 1 dB steps on the low frequency and the high frequency, and half dB steps on the 2 mids. The low frequency is the shelf EQ. The 2 mids are peak equalizers, and the frequencies are interlaced so that you can broaden the equalization area that you're working on. There's also a high pass filter that cuts 18 dB per octave from 30 to 300 hertz. There is boost and cut for each of the mids. The high frequency is a shelf, or it can also be a peak. This switch changes the equalizer from a stereo to a mono EQ. So it goes through the left side first, loops around, and goes through the right. So it's one big, long equalizer. It's the CA500M. If you're looking for more information, you can contact any sales engineer at Dale Pro Audio.